you ever feel just stuck? Like you had all these hopes and dreams about what your life would be like, and you want to weave together your faith and your life, and you're just like just at this place where you can't move. Well, I was thinking about some of those things, and I wrote a book called Love Does. And it was helpful to me in thinking through what the next steps are. Like, what do I do to live into the person that Jesus made me to be? And how can I learn more about Him along the way? And you know what the answer for me was? I did stuff. I know that sounds crazy, but I just started doing stuff. And the more stuff I did, the more I learned about Him. We put together some curriculums, some DVDs, and some written materials. We hope you'll take a look at them in your small groups and ask these questions of each other. Have these conversations happen about, like, what's the next step for you? How do we, like, go do love? Not just agree with Jesus or gather a bunch more information about, but, like, what's the next step? So I hope when you read these materials, when you look at the DVDs, when you're meeting in your small groups, you'll ask these questions about love, and then you can relate to each other times where you've seen how when you do stuff, what you've learned more about who God made you to be and more about who He is along the way. Because love isn't just a bunch of stuff we agree with. Love does.